friends, my name is Manishabel Khushi from Mahavi International School. Our 4th standard is here to tell you about my favorite game. So, my favorite game is badminton. So, now I'm going to tell you something about my favorite game, badminton. I like badminton game so much. It's a very nicely game. There are some rules also. So now let's know about the rules of badminton. If we are playing single by single, if one side there is a single player and second side is there also a single player, so let's talk about a single match. So friends, we can play badminton in a team also. Like we can take example, like two students are there and two students is also there in another team. So we can play in single also and we can play player also. So now we are talking about single player. So if a single player is playing, so there is a rule that cock can be, shuttle can be not touched on the net, otherwise there is a foul. And one rule is that also, that if a player just serve a cock outside where it's not allowed and foul, so we should know about that in badminton we just have to be careful about our shuttle, that where our shuttle is going, is it any foul, it is going outside, my shuttle is going outside or not. Okay, one rule is that if you want to play badminton, so we have to know that how we can throw the shuttle, how we can serve shuttle to another. So these type of rules are there in my favorite game, badminton. I hope you also like badminton. So thank you friends. I hope you like my presentation topic and you feel that this topic very interesting. So in my next video also there is that type of interesting topic. Thank you friends. Bye. Let's meet you later with another video.